Waves break on a beach, they push water towards the shoreline. Once that water reaches the shore, it has to find a way to get back out to sea. So it flows into deeper channels and away from the shore. These deeper channels are called rip currents, or rips. These are the things to look for. Deeper, dark-coloured water. Fewer breaking waves. A rippled surface surrounded by smooth waters. Anything floating out to sea or foamy, discoloured, sandy water flowing out beyond the waves.